Want to turn it off? All right, it's fixed. And just remember what I told you. I'll warm it up before you start running it.
Yeah, all right, fine.
Hey, what's that frown, huh? Someone steal the surprise out of your cereal?
No. You see, our group got our first good job. Playing for a dance at the Leopard Lodge.
Hey, there are a lot of good-looking chicks there. Little leopardettes.
Well, I guess, but we'll be pretty busy playing.
Are you crazy? Chicks have a thing about musicians.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. You pick out a real classy-looking chick, huh? You let her dance up to the bandstand, and then you mouth her a message.
What do you mouth?
Happy birthday. What do you think you mouth?
And that works?
Like Flynn. And just try it.
You see, that's just it. I don't think I'm gonna get a chance. I don't think we're gonna get the job because we don't have tuxedos.
That's tough. Now, wait a minute. You need tuxedos? You got them.
Yeah, how are you gonna get them?
You don't worry about how. When the Fonz says he can get you tuxedos, you just start ironing those little black socks, huh? I'll check you later.
Yeah. Thanks a lot, Fonz.
Hey.
Picked one out for you.
Where?
Strawberry blonde over there. The Veronica Lake hairdo.
Yeah, but look at the guy that she's with.
Hey, never worry about that, huh? Just do what I told you to do. Never fails. Okay, now try it again. This time, watch your timing. Congratulations. You just got a date with your mother. You, sit tight. And you, talk fast. I don't want her lips to cool off.
Right. I know how much you love playing the bongos,
Fonz. Hey, next to my bike, man. That's my life.
We took a secret vote, and it was unanimous, and you're out of the band.
I'm out of the band? Are you putting me on?
We just decided that the bongos weren't quite right for our kind of group.
Hey, I haven't been kicked out of anything in my life, except school.
What can I say? The guy sent me over here to tell you.
Yeah, well, let me tell you something. Now, think about it.
Well, take your time, Fonz.
Hate.
Fonzie!
Hey, Ralph told me something was up.
Hey, buddy, I'd get lost if I were you.
First of all, my name ain't Buddy. And second of all, you ain't me, you creep. And since you don't go too much for talking, how about if I put my knuckles where your mouth is?
You think you can take the three of us?
Well, we'll never know. Two of you left.
Well, that's not a fair fight. I mean, it's two against one.
Fonz, am I glad you showed up?
Oh, yeah, you kicked me out of your band. Now you're glad to see me.
Yeah, you're right. Listen, thanks.
Hey, I'm responsible for your tuxedo, huh? I don't want to see you get messed up.
Listen, I'm sorry about kicking you out of the band. We were worried because you played so loud. But I don't care. If you want to play the bongos, you're in.
Yeah, I knew you wouldn't fence me out. Besides, I solved the problem.